Chipper and the King of Wings in Rehoboth Beach. We're going to try some ghost wings today. What do you guys think? Ghost wings sound scary, but I think they're going to be really good. So what we did was we cooked the wings with the Heartbreaking Dawn's Storyville Cajun blend. So what's special about that with chicken?
Well, what's great with the Storyville Cajun is we capture a classic Cajun flavor, but we use a little bit of the marjoram, which is a subtler form of oregano, and a heavier white pepper. So we have a nice smooth transition, which is going to go well with the bold flavors of the ghost pepper.
Awesome. So we rub it. With the good rub, the smooth transition. We got somebody here from Jersey, somebody here from Serbia. He's gonna try it now. Then we took the Melinda's ghost pepper sauce. Now we've all heard about the ghost pepper sauce. The ghost pepper, the Naga Holokia, the pepper that wasn't supposed to be, the hottest pepper in the world. Now this is a ghost sauce that's made down in Costa Rica. Melinda's is a famous name. Okay, this one's not got any of the capsicum added to it. So what you've taken the habanero that's normally in Melinda's and replaced it with some buteolokia. So you guys ready for some ghost wings?
Absolutely.
Okay, because you know what? Ghost anything sounds pretty scary to me. What do you think?
I'm ready with a couple of pretzels in case.
Now what we did was after we finished cooking the wings with the Storyville sauce, with the Heartbreaking Dawn sauce, then we brushed on the Naga Holokia sauce, okay? So you've got a Naga Holokia sauce added to it, almost like you dipped it in. And what do you think? You know, I'm not having any bad reaction here at all. You know, Serbians, I thought they didn't eat a lot of hot sauce. What do you think?
It's pretty hot.
It's pretty hot. I want you to look right in that camera and with that accent say, how hot is it?
It is really, really, really hot.
Then how come you're not crying?
No.
How about Jersey? What do you think?
It's intense.
I like that concept. It's intense. Okay. I saw a little cough there. So when you want to try the ghost, the key to ghost is, though, most people, when they're trying something super hot, they're just trying to overpower you with heat. When you use the Heartbreaking Dawn's first, you got the flavor with the chicken, and now we're matching the intensive heat with it. So we've got flavor plus intensity, ghost chicken wings.
It almost tasted a little sweet when I first bit into it, and then the heat, you know, really
comes back
up.
And gets you.
Yeah.
I love it.
Right.
Chipper and the King of Wings saying, wings aren't from Buffalo anymore. They're ghost wings!
Very good.